Teryn working on that back fascial line release. Now, it's not enough, Teryn, to have a bilateral approach. What you're going to do is add a little bit more pressure. So cross this leg on top of the other one. And you're going to try to elevate your hips off the ground if you can. Dig your Achilles into that particular roller there. That is, again, the YUNITI lifestyle grind roller. Fantastic roller. Important we release the Achilles tendon, because that's also where we start that composure, that component of posterior chain activation, and that's going to take the front end of impact. If I particularly have poor movements, or I am an anterior dominator and I overactivate through the quads, all that weight distribution is probably junting from the feet all the way up into the Achilles and the heel area. So we want to mitigate that tension and that stress by simply releasing at that said trigger. Now, while she's doing that flossing technique, she can also drive her heels, or sorry, your toes up towards your face, and she can get into some activating components where she's flexing it downward, she's flexing it upward, she's working on trying to release those tissues at that trigger point.